like barn for teenagers, you were saying?
Well, something? That's what he, I forget what it's called, like, it's in, only, it's in Puerto Rico, like, what's it called, like, Future Farmers of America or something like that. That's what, I don't know if it exists now, that's in the 60s, but he said, like, you know, that, and when he was graduating high school, they offered him a plan for, like, at the time, like, I don't know, $3,000 or something, and now it's, like,
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital.